The Caterpillar Explosion. We want to start off with a little bit of a Cream song to loosen up for you. And now we're going to play a song simply entitled The Caterpillar Explosion.
Thank you.
That's a caterpillar explosion. Now we feel a bit more relaxed now. We're pretty nervous. This is the first time we've ever performed anywhere. And a little bit of a history of what we've done so far. Crossroads was the first song we ever jammed on. And I think this is the first song we ever wrote together. This is a little instrumental we got, a thing called Working the Coal Train. Spanish lady. Hope you enjoy the journey with us, and this next song is called Speak to Me, or Speak with Your Eyes.
Yeah.
Hope you're enjoying it out there. We're called The Caterpillar Explosion. We're going to do one more song for this set. A little bit of history about us just really quickly. Me and Tom, Loving Tongue, Raven Black Knight, Big Tom, Sean, the Molting Vultures, the Toss, and various other things as we know them. Sure to be sure, Sean. And we're all wearing beanies and underpants at the moment, but nothing else.
A very ugly song.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
We're going to change the pace now. We're going to do a little thing we wrote. It's a little sort of jazzy thing. For all the cruisers out there, if anyone's cruising around tonight, this is called the Inner City Lights. We'll be right back. Sean, Paddy Sean, to be sure on the drums there. He was bringing us on a journey. Cool, Brave Tears of Ulysses. Would bring you down forever, but you rode upon a steamer to the violence of the sun. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.